हाय, एडजस्टमेंट्स विथ एडजस्टमेंट, फाइनल अकाउंट्स विथ एडजस्टमेंट, प्रॉब्लम नंबर 16, पेज नंबर 19.39। नाउ फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग ट्रायल बैलेंस ऑफ राम नारायण एज एट 31st March 2019, प्रिपेयर ट्रेडिंग प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट एंड बैलेंस शीट। See, opening stock is given. Whatever on this is debit side. Whatever the items on the debit side will come on the debit side of the trading account or profit and loss account or asset side. I repeat once again. This is trial balance. See, to confirm the trial balance, see the total. 320,200. Now this is a trial balance format, particulars amount, but this is debit and this is credit. Now the debit side balances will come either in the trading account to debit side or profit and loss account to debit side or balance sheet asset side. Okay, next, credit side of the trial balance will appear in the trading account to credit side or profit and loss account to credit side or balance sheet liabilities. Always, not only this problem, every problem like this only. Credit balances, trading account to credit side or profit and loss account to credit side or balance sheet liability side. Debit balances, repeat once again, debit side of the trading account or profit loss account to debit side or balance sheet assets. Credit side, trading account to credit side or profit loss account to credit side or balance sheet liabilities. Now additional information, we can also call as it is adjustments. Adjustments always appear at the foot of the trial balance. Now the first adjustment is wages. First adjustment is wages for March 31st, 2019, amounting to ₹2,100. What is the meaning? It is not yet paid. Not yet paid means outstanding. Not yet paid means outstanding. So now put a dot mark to the wages. Here one wages dot mark. Whenever you write wages in the trading account, you should give some space for adjustment in the trading account. So that is why I am putting a dot here, because it is having a adjustment. For all adjustments, you have to put one identification mark. Next one, included in general expenses, an insurance premium of ₹600 paid in advance. Say paid in advance for the next year. Actually, insurance premium ₹600 paid in advance, that is called as prepaid insurance. So prepaid insurance, that is included generally in the insurance expenses, but by mistake it is included in the general expenses. I repeat once again, insurance whatever we had paid in advance, that is generally included in the insurance. So from insurance we will deduct prepaid insurance. From the prepaid insurance we will deduct from the insurance. But here this insurance is included in where? In the general expenses. Now instead of deducting from the insurance premium, where is insurance is given? Insurance. Yeah, nowhere else insurance. Opening line. Okay. Right. Okay, general expense, okay. So advance insurance premium, we should deduct from where? From the insurance. But by mistake, this advance insurance included in the general expenses. So instead of deducting this advance insurance premium from insurance, we deduct from the general expenses. So general expenses having a adjustment. Okay na? next one. And this advance insurance also appear in the balance sheet asset side. Okay, na? Also balance sheet asset side. So first one, this one, see wages. I explain you this wages, the treatment of wages. See, first adjustment deduct from wages. So the add to wages, sorry, add to wages, where in the trading account, and again this amount appear in the profit, in the balance sheet liability side. Next one, general expenses. Included in the general expenses, insurance premium 600. This you have deduct from the general expenses and also show in the balance sheet under current asset as advance premium. Current asset. Next one, provision for doubtful debts. Percentage is given to you. It is to be calculated on the debtors. So remember, directly you cannot calculate on the debtors. See, please be careful that is there any other adjustment on the debtors before calculating this provision. This provision calculation cheyadaniki mundu debtors lo nunchi emaina adjustment chesetu unnayo chusukondi. Before calculating this provision directly 5% on the debtors, please make sure that is there any other adjustment to be done on the debtors. Okay, so right now I'm not concluding anything on the debtors, this provision, because I have to see the next some other adjustments. So I will first of all, right now I leave this one. Depreciation is to be charged as follows. I told you that depreciation, if it is given, depreciation if it is given in the adjustment, then it appear in the profit and loss account to debit side, and the same depreciation we have deduct from the concerned asset. It means depreciation on land and building, okay, na? Deduct from the land and building in the balance sheet, and the same depreciation you show in the profit and loss account to debit side. Here machinery, on that 10% depreciation, this depreciation appear in the profit and loss account, and the same 10% you deduct from the asset in the balance sheet. Furniture and fixtures on 15% depreciation appear in the profit and loss account, same depreciation you deduct from the concerned fixtures and fixtures, furniture and fixtures in the balance sheet. So this is. Next, loan from Ram Narain was taken on 1st October 2017. Interest has not yet been paid. So this one, this is called outstanding interest. Now first, you if you see the trial balance, loan from Mr. Narain is given here, that is 9%. So this loan was taken on October 1st 2017. I repeat once again, on 1st October 2018, this loan was taken. So 1st October 2018 to 31st March 2019, it is how many months? 6 months. October, November, December, 3 months. January, February, March, 3 months, 6 months. So you have to calculate interest on 30,000 at the rate of 9%, but for 6 months only. Okay, now. So 30,000 into 9%, 2700. Into 6 by 12, then 2700 into 6 by 12. How much amma? 1350. 1350. Check whether there is an interest 1350 here. No way. It means entire interest is not paid. If for example interest is given in the trial balance, example 1000 rupees given the trial balance. Example. If one here 30,000 into 9% into 6 by 12, that comes to you 1350. Check whether interest is given in the trial balance here. If it is given, 1350 is given, that entire interest is paid. If for example not given, entire interest is not paid. If for example 1000 rupees is given, then 1000 rupees paid, and out of the 1350, 1000 rupees paid, 350 rupees yet to be paid. But in this case, 1350 is not there here. So entire amount is outstanding. Then I told you hidden adjustment treatment is same like open adjustment. there what you did, you take in the profit and loss account and also take in the balance sheet. Next one, the value of stock here, value of stock on 31st March 2019 is 14,900. This is the closing stock. Now, what is the trial balance date? 2019, March 31st. On this date, closing stock is given. So, it is a closing stock. Manager is entitled to a commission of 10% on the net profit after charging such commission. When this is there in the problem, after charging such commission, then you have to calculate commission. Yesterday I told you, before charging such commission, after charging such commission. In that case, after charging such commission calculation, you have to apply. Right now, we don't know net profit. Right now, we don't know net profit because this is calculated on what? On net profit. So, we don't know net profit. When we know the net profit, after preparing trading account and after preparing profit and loss account, after all items, just before commission, and trading profit account anta prepare chesi anni expenses teesukondi, anni expenses ni gross profit lo nunchi manage cheyandi, deduct all indirect expenses from the gross profit excepting manager commission, anni deduct chesi okka manager commission maatrame deduct cheyakandi, appudu vachina net profit lo nunchi manam commission calculate cheyala. Ela cheyali? Net profit into rate by 100 plus rate. Sorry, this is to be taken as a formula for computation of net profit after charging such commission. Okay, now we will work out this problem very clearly. See, now you know very well here there is no tough item, everything. Now this one, opening stock, trading account, debit side, land and building asset. Sorry, machinery asset, furniture and fixtures asset, purchases, trading account, salaries, profit and loss account, general expenses, adjustment is there, profit and loss account, inner column. Sorry, rent, profit and loss account, postage expenses, profit and loss account, stationery, profit and loss account, wages, adjustment, trading account, freight on purchase, trading account, carriage on sale, profit and loss account, on purchase anappudu you should take in the trading account. Always remember, freight or carriage, both are same andi. Freight, the word is used for aircraft or railways or shipping. Carriage, the word used for road transport. Okay, now, so freight or carriage, both are same. If freight on purchase, trading account. If the same freight on sale, profit and loss account. Okay, so carriage on sale, profit and loss account, debit side. Repairs, here just repairs only mentioned. Okay, now, so profit and loss account. If repairs to factory assets given, then that will appear in the trading account. Then, now repairs only, profit and loss account. Sundry debtors, asset, bad debts, trial balance bad debts or adjustment bad debts, trial balance bad debts or adjustment bad debts, always profit and loss account, debit side only. Cash in hand, asset, cash at bank, asset, input IGST, input CGST, input SGST. See, these three items will appear on the asset side of the balance sheet. Reason, these are to be recovered. Ivi recover chesukovali. Okay, na. Next one, trial balance creditor. Capital liabilities. Loan from Mr. Narain is a long term liability, 30,000. Liabilities. Sundry creditors, liabilities, balance sheet. Purchase returns. This purchase returns, 2100 deducted from the purchases. 1,06,000 in the inner column, less purchase returns 2,100. Okay, now sales, trading account, credit side, discount, credit side is given, profit loss account, credit side. If the discount is given on the debit side, then profit loss account, debit side. but discount is given on the credit side kabatti profit loss account lo credit side output SGST this you show in the balance sheet liabilities side. Otherwise you can do one thing here, input IGST is given 2000, here output IGST is given 10,000. So this amount you show in the liability side and this amount you show 2000 rupees you on the asset side. Or option is that on the liability side you write 10,000 in the inner column less input IGST 2000 you deduct. Okay na? Right. So this is next one. Wages, this 2100 rupees you have to add to the wages. Where is wages? 26,000 wages. To the 26,000 you have to add this 2100 rupees you have to add again in the balance sheet liability side. Next, including the general expenses and insurance premium of 600 paid in advance, deduct from the general insurance. So deduct from the general expenses and also in the balance sheet under current asset prepaid insurance. Provision for doubtful debts 5%. There are no adjustments on the debtors. Therefore, this 100 debtors which are given in the trial balance itself net debtors on 30,000, 5% that comes to 1500. This provision for doubtful debts given in the adjustment. I told you provision for doubtful debts if given in the adjustment that appear in the profit loss account debit side. So this amount appear on the profit loss account debit side. Depreciation is to be charged as follows. Land and building, see, 35,000. On that 2%, it comes to 700. That you have to show in the profit loss account debit side and deduct from the 35,000 the balance sheet, the 2%, that is 700 rupees. 35,000 minus 700, 34,300. Machinery 10%. Machinery is value 50,000. On that 10% comes to 5,000. 5,000 debt in the profit account, 5,000 rupees depreciation you show in the profit account and the same 5,000 debt from the machinery in the balance sheet. In the balance sheet machinery outer column 45,000. Next one, furniture and fixtures 15%. Furniture and fixtures given in the problem 5,000. Then on this 5,000, 15% comes to you 750. That you show depreciation on fixtures in the balance account debit side in the balance sheet debit from the furniture and fixtures. Loan from Narain on 1st October. So on this 30,000 rupees 9% for 6 months. So it comes to you 1350. The 1350 will appear in the profit loss account debit side and also in the balance sheet current liabilities. Value of stock on 31st March 2019, it is a closing stock. This appear in the trading account credit side and balance sheet assets. Manager is entitled to commission. This is last year. Last you have to calculate. See now, whatever I said, see, opening stock from, I said to deduct from the purchase returns. I said to add to the wages, outstanding wages. Okay now, from sales you deduct the sales returns. Because in the problem, sales returns are given to you. Sales returns. Sales return. Yeah, it is given here. Date from the sales. Purchase from the purchase, you get the purchase returns 2100. Closing stock. Okay, na? Salaries, rent. From general expense, I said, you get prepaid insurance. Deducted like that only. Bad debts plus provision for doubtful debts. That is in the current year we created, na? So, on 30, data so much? Data set down piece. On that 5%, 1500. That 1500 here. Okay. To commission manager, last, see, these all you deduct from this 66,800 plus 1200. From this, deduct all these except manager commission, director. Then what is the net profit you get? That net profit into rate by 100 plus rate. Balance sheet. Here input GST, here output GST, or you can set off. Just go to output. So outside ways, output is IGST is given here, and here input GST may be given here. Input GST. Or from the output CGST, direct to the that amount. See how much is given, output CGST 10,000. And how much input IGST 2,000. So 10,000 minus 2,000, 8,000 rupees. 8,000 rupees. But there are some more adjustments are there. 4,000 input CGST, input SGST. Undi. 10,000 minus this 6,000, it called you, it comes to you, 4,000 rupees. Yeah, here, sorry. 4,000 rupees. So manager commission, whatever is given, whatever you take in manager commission, this commission appear in the trading profit account debit side and also balance sheet liability side appear. This is problem. Okay, na? So we'll discuss in the next session.